That's what I thought.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
You better know what you're doing.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
Sometimes with the choices, they don't give you enough time. But that's kind of the idea of Telltale.
Where are they holding up?
Here.
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Get it, grab it.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
The hell?
Incoming!
My arm! I'm bleeding! Holy shit!
Do it.
Rack hive. It's a rack hive!
This is not- No! Oh, that's bad. That's very bad. We're gonna die.
Help me cover the back. Oh my god. Nice shooting, Sash.
Son of a bitch.
Freeze.
Ah, damn, I didn't
hand.
Press.
Come on.
Left.
Come on,
right.
There.
Oh.
You can do it.
Come on.
Fiona! I got you! That was close. You okay?
Focus on the.
I'm not gonna stop. Race, talk to me!
I don't know.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Go. Grab him. Oh my god. No! Oh man, they're gonna get separated. man. That is... That is... I'm loving this slow motion stuff, that's really cool.
List of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive! This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just... I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is...
Peace, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. So relieved.
So... Thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long.
What the fuck is he doing?
Go through all this and die of dehydration. Pretty lame.
Vaughn? Did you get stung by bees? You're looking all swole.
Huh?
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young.
What the hell?
I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. Saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Look, now's not really a good time.
Not a good time for...
What exactly? Because we're stuck in the desert, we gotta get a move on, and you showing up is just complicating things.
Look, I don't know how I got here, idiot, so
Reese,
I sure as hell don't know how to leave.
Who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese. We're the only ones here.
I'll tell him the
truth. Remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Vaughn.
Detox.
Shut up. No, no, not you.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club.
Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What are the odds of that?
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You like the cat? Dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka, what? Why does that sound familiar?
I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right, the weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man, Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right. Even this idiot gets it.
You can't take Jack back to Hyperion. He's
what?
Too dangerous.
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No.